disease is a very common anxiety among the population. Nearly 30% of the population are affected by gastroesophageal disease. The main causes are the abnormalities of the lower esophageal sphincter, hiatus hernia, and delayed esophageal clearance, valvulus, etc. The main treatment for the gastroesophageal disease is avoidance of nutrients or food substances which will aggravate the symptoms. And as far as the drugs are concerned, histamine 2 receptor antagonist or protonpump inhibitors will suppress the symptoms.